Well, many people enjoy great movies, but sometimes there's content like sex or violence that might be offensive. Well, joining me now is CEO Neal Harmon to talk about the streaming service, VidAngel. Well, Neal, thanks for being with us.
Oh, thank you, Caleb, for having us on.
All right. You know, so Neal, what makes VidAngel different from, say, a Redbox or other streaming services?
What makes VidAngel different is our unique model. You can buy a movie for $20, and then if you sell it back to us in a day, you can sell it back for $19. So your watch price for the movie is a dollar. But the most unique thing is that you can watch the movies however the bleep you want. It's a seamless process, so you can choose to remove sex, nudity, graphic violence.
So let's make it a little more practical. So for example, if I don't want any, say, language in a movie, what do I do?
So when you're setting up the default filter, we have a number of subcategories for language. We have a category called discriminatory language. We have sexual references. We have traditional swears. We have blasphemy. And you could say, I don't want to hear the F word. I don't want to hear the C word, but you know, I grew up on a farm and I'm okay with the D word or whatnot. After you've set those up, then all of the movies you view will have those preferences.
Now, some people might say VidAngel seems like a morality police. So what do you say to that?
Our branding and the positioning of our company is not about being a moral authority. We're about personal choice. And that's why our tagline is watch movies however the bleep you want.
Like that, it's like the power is in the hands of the viewer.
That's right. And all of us come to the table with different values. We have people here who work at VidAngel who are from Brazil. And Brazil has a very different culture than the US. US, we're way more sensitive to sexual content as a whole. Brazil's way more sensitive to violence. And it's kind of a flip of the two. And so VidAngel just allows us to customize our viewing experience in our own home based on our own values.
All right. You know, and we'll have a link to your website at cbnnews.com so folks can go there and learn more about VidAngel. Neal Harmon, CEO of VidAngel, thanks for being with us.
Thank you, Caleb.